folks doing all right?
Yeah, we're trying.
All right, that's great.
I would introduce you to the owner of Doss's Grill in Kernersville, but I'm not sure what to call him.
Ellis Wendell Doss Jr., the Wendy is a nickname my mom gave me when I was a baby because she said if air wasn't coming from one end, it was coming from the other. Yeah, that's the truth.
From Boss Man to just Doss, he's got a lot of nicknames.
Yeah. Some I don't want to mention. Right.
For this story, let's just call him Doss.
A lot of them call me Doss.
He opened this place 33 years ago with his wife, originally as an ice cream parlor.
But we didn't consider that we were going to sell as many hot dogs or hamburgers as we do.
So they quickly expanded the grill, now cooking literally a ton of their famous hot dogs every month.
90% of the people either get them all the way or get them with no onions, which is mustard, slaw, and chili.
They also cook up quite a few burgers on the flat top grill.
You can tell by looking at me, the burgers are good. Right? I mean, you know, I'm a burger guy.
You can order a side of fries or crispy onion ring.
Thank you, buddy. You have a great afternoon.
And still choose from 32 flavors of hand-dipped ice cream, too.
I like chocolate. I like peach. I like black cherry. I like vanilla. I like the cookies and cream. I like the death by chocolate.
Doss's wife, Tanya, has been by his side most of the time.
I think he fired me a couple times. I quit a couple times.
And they basically raised their three daughters in this restaurant. Their daughter, Kaylin, still runs the grill and one day hopes to take over.
I just want to keep it going for the community and for my family.
Kaylin wants to keep most everything the same, except maybe the clowns.
We do have people come in that are scared of clowns, and they'll even stay outside in order.
The clowns didn't bother me, especially when Doss brought me a tray of food to try.
This is a lot of food.
Yeah.
You don't leave hungry here, do you?
No, you don't leave hungry.
A foot-long special all the way, fries, onion rings, and a burger.
I call that northern style. Southern style is mustard, slaw, chili, and onions.
Finally, a hot fudge sundae for dessert.
I know I like it. I mean, I don't necessarily have to try it because I know I like it, but I will.
All the American classics. So what makes them so special here?
Maybe it's my magnetic personality. I don't know.
Doss, Boss Man, Wendy, whatever you call him. After 33 years, he's made a name for himself in this community.
Kernersville's been good to us.